The time now, 7:35. Indiana Governor Eric Holcomb signed a bill some call the puppy mill bill that prevents cities from banning the sale of dogs at pet stores.
Holcomb signed House Bill 1412 into law Monday. It establishes new care standards and requires pet stores to register with the state in order to sell dogs, kittens, and rabbits. The bill voids 22 local ordinances prohibiting the sale of dogs at retail pet stores. And one